Thank you. We'll be right back. something different. They've been playing as a unit. They've been getting stronger each game from Watertown on. And they just did a super job. And the kids just, I told them, I said, if we win this ball game, you're gonna win on determination and heart. And in the end, they had a big heart.
I can't explain them. I really can't. It's been such a long week. And, you know, the papers all said our star running back, but all 50 guys knew that they all had to pull together. And they really did. And that was a team win again tonight, as it was last week and the week before. And we just don't have any most valuable players or any stars on this team. They all work just so hard.
They got a big heart. I told them, you got to play the game with your heart and with your guts. And all week long, you got to play the game with your heart. And they got a big heart.